know, in 2011, we had the big earthquake happen. So this one actually go inside of the nuclear power stations. And then they are going to remotely control. And then they are going to check for inside what is going on. So he's going to climb up the stairs. So this is an identical robot. So who went to the Fukushima nuclear power station? So they remotely control. And then they want it because human beings cannot enter off-limit area. So that's why they control remotely. And then check for the inside what is going on.
Lena.
Yes, Nana.
So his name is Sakura. Very first name, Sakura.
Sakura.
Sakura.